Hello friends, welcome to my channel Welding and NDT. Our today's topic is welding, and within this topic we will learn what is welding, the basic definition of welding, and we'll learn that how the welding processes are classified, means classification of welding, or we can say the types of welding, and then finally we'll learn the types of weld joint, the different types of weld joints. So let's start the topic, but before starting this topic I would like to request you to please subscribe my channel if you have not done yet. So please subscribe my channel and please hit the like button if you really like this video, and share this video with your friends and colleagues too. So friends, let's start with this question: what is welding? So friends, welding is a method of joining, metals or components. So welding is a method of joining metals, and this joining is permanent in nature. So this is a very important term. Welding is always permanent in nature, and to do the welding, heat is required, and or pressure. So we can do welding with the help of heat alone, or with in the combination of heat and pressure. And finally, one more thing, that filler metal may be added or may not be added during welding. Filler metal may be added. So this is the basic concept of welding. So with this basic concept, now we'll learn how the welding processes are classified, or the different types of welding. So friends, welding is classified broadly as, let me write it down, welding. So welding is broadly classified as fusion welding process and pressure welding process. So fusion welding process and pressure welding process. I'll explain the difference between these two terms. Friends, in fusion welding, the area of contact or the metals which are joined are melted to their melting point. So the area of contact is heated to their melting point. The two components are joined by heating, and the area of contact is reached to the melting point of that metal. Whereas in pressure welding, we use, the joint is made by applying pressure. External pressure is applied on the base metals, and the welding takes place. Here this base metal may or may not be heated to the melting molten state. Means there will be some heating, but that heating will not be up to the melting point of that base metal. For example, these two base metals are to be joined. So in pressure welding, external pressure or external force is applied, and this welding takes place. And the area of contact is heated, but not necessarily up to the melting point of that base metal. And here, during welding, plastic deformation also takes place. So this is the basic difference between fusion welding and pressure welding. So now with that, we'll move on. And there are many welding in fusion welding process, and many processes are there in pressure welding. So I'll write it down, all the fusion welding process, the common welding, fusion welding processes and pressure welding processes. The first and foremost very important fusion welding process is arc welding. This is very important and very common in the industry. The second fusion welding process is oxy fuel welding. Oxy fuel welding, it is also called as OFW, oxy fuel welding, or very commonly it is also known as gas welding. In oxy fuel welding, one oxygen cylinder is used and one fuel cylinder is used. Mostly acetylene is used as fuel cylinder, and if we are using acetylene, then the name becomes OAW, that is oxyacetylene welding. So this is the second fusion welding process. The third one is electroslag welding. Electroslag welding. The fourth one is thermit welding. The fifth popular fusion welding process is electron beam welding. Electron beam welding process. And the sixth one is laser beam welding process. Laser beam welding process. Friends, these two welding processes, electron beam welding and laser beam welding process, combinedly called as power beam process, power beam welding process. So among these welding processes, arc welding is very popular and very common in the industry, and arc welding is further classified. So further classified as TIG welding, MIG welding, SMAW. So I'll write all the popular arc welding processes here once. Arc welding. So we have many types of arc welding. I'll write one by one the different arc welding processes. The first and very basic and very common arc welding process is shielded metal arc welding, SMAW. Shielded metal arc welding. The second one is GMAW, gas metal arc welding. Gas metal arc welding. Friends, GMAW is also known as MIG welding. And in MIG, GMAW, we use shielding gas, and that shielding gas is very commonly inert gas, as an inert gas. So whenever we use shielding gas as inert gas, the name of GMAW becomes MIG very popularly. And sometimes we use reactive gas also, reactive gas like CO2. So whenever we use CO2 in GMAW, the name becomes MAG, metal active gas. So these are the name of same welding processes, GMAW. Then we have GTAW. It's a very popular, it is also called as TIG welding. Gas, first full form of the GTAW is gas tungsten. Gas tungsten arc welding, also called as TIG welding. Then we have submerged arc welding, SAW. Submerged arc welding. Then we have FCAW, flux cored arc welding. It is very similar to GMAW. Flux cored arc welding. And then we have plasma arc welding, PAW. प्लाज्मा आर्क वेल्डिंग. फ्रेंड्स, प्लाज्मा आर्क वेल्डिंग इज एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ GTAW और टिग वेल्डिंग. एंड देन वी हैव कार्बन आर्क वेल्डिंग. कार्बन आर्क वेल्डिंग. सो फ्रेंड्स, दीज आर सम ऑफ द कॉमन आर्क वेल्डिंग प्रोसेसेस विच आर वेरी पॉपुलर इन द इंडस्ट्री. सो नाउ वील गो बैक टू द क्लासिफिकेशन वंस अगेन. सो हियर वी हैव फ्यूजन वेल्डिंग एंड अमंग फ्यूजन वेल्डिंग वी हैव सीन आर्क वेल्डिंग, ऑक्सीफील्ड वेल्डिंग, इलेक्ट्रोस्लैग, थर्मिट, इलेक्ट्रॉन बीम वेल्डिंग एंड लेजर बीम वेल्डिंग. दिस इज हाउ द फ्यूजन वेल्डिंग इज क्लासिफाइड. नाउ वील अंडरस्टैंड द प्रेशर वेल्डिंग, हाउ द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्रेशर वेल्डिंग. सो इन प्रेशर वेल्डिंग द वन ऑफ वेरी पॉपुलर वेल्डिंग प्रोसेस इज रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग. रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग, दिस इज वेरी पॉपुलर वेल्डिंग प्रोसेस एंड इट्स अ प्रेशर वेल्डिंग प्रोसेस. नाउ आफ्टर रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग वी हैव फ्रिक्शन वेल्डिंग, डिफ्यूजन वेल्डिंग. फ्रिक्शन वेल्डिंग, डिफ्यूजन वेल्डिंग डिफ्यूजन वेल्डिंग अल्ट्रासोनिक वेल्डिंग. वी हैव अल्ट्रासोनिक वेल्डिंग, देन वी हैव एक्सप्लोजन वेल्डिंग, देन वी हैव फोर्ज वेल्डिंग. फोर्ज वेल्डिंग, देन वी हैव कोल्ड प्रेस वेल्डिंग. कोल्ड प्रेशर वेल्डिंग, सॉरी, कोल्ड प्रेशर वेल्डिंग. देन वी हैव गैस प्रेशर वेल्डिंग. गैस प्रेशर वेल्डिंग. सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द प्रेशर वेल्डिंग प्रोसेसेस. नाउ इन दीज वेल्डिंग प्रोसेसेस रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग इज वेरी कॉमन, वेरी पॉपुलर अमंग ऑटोमोबाइल एंड अमंग इंडस्ट्री. सो रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग इज ऑल्सो फर्दर क्लासिफाइड एज स्पॉट वेल्डिंग, सिम वेल्डिंग. आई विल राइट द नेम्स हाउ रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग इज क्लासिफाइड. रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग. सो रेजिस्टेंस वेल्डिंग इज फर्दर क्लासिफाइड एज स्पॉट वेल्डिंग. देन वी हैव सिम वेल्डिंग. देन वी हैव प्रोजेक्शन वेल्डिंग. Then we have flash welding. These are some of the types of resistance welding itself. Then upset welding. And finally we have percussion welding. So these are the types of resistance welding. So now we have understood the different the classification of welding processes. Friends, I have made separate videos for these welding processes. Like in arc welding, I have a separate video. Among arc welding, I have separate video for shielded metal arc welding, flux core arc welding, TIG welding, MIG welding. So if you want to understand these welding processes in detail, you can check into my playlists for these welding processes. Now we'll move to the third part of this video, that is the types of weld joints. Weld joint types. Types of welding joint or weld joints. So welding process is different and welding joint is different. Welding joint is the configuration of the base metal or the manner in which the base materials fit together. The configuration of the base metal in which, or the arrangement of the base metal. So The welding joints basically are of five types. First one is butt joint. Second one is T joint. Third one is lap joint. Fourth one is corner joint. And fifth one is edge joint. I'll explain these joints one by one. Butt joint are end to end connections, end to end joint, in which the base metals which are to be joined lie in the same plane. See, these are the two base metal and the connection is, the joint is made here. Here it is back to back joint and the parts to be joined are in same plane and joining is taking place at the ends. So this is butt joint. And in T joints, the parts are somewhat arranged like this. The English alphabet letter T, the part, this is the first part and this is the second part and this joining will be happened here. So this is a T joint. One part is at right angles to the other part and it forms a shape similar to the English alphabet T. So this is T joint. Now, lap joint. In lap joint, two overlapping parts are joined together. Two overlapping parts. First part is this and the second part is T. These two parts are overlapping and is joined here and from here. So this is lap joint. Now we'll move to the fourth joint, that is corner joint. In corner joint, the joints, this is the first part and this is the second part, and these parts are placed at right angles to the to each other at the ends and joining takes place at the corner. So this is the corner joint. Now finally the fifth joint, it is edge joint. So in edge joints, these are the two parts, part 1, part 2, and the adjoining part, edges are kept parallel. These edges are kept parallel with each other with a common edge. This edge is common and it is parallel with each other and the joint is made at the common edge. Here the joint takes place. So this is the edge joint. So these are the five basic type of weld joints, and in addition to these five basic types of weld joint, one more weld joint is very popular, that is cruciform weld joint. Cruciform weld joint, and cruciform weld joint is nothing but it is like this. One part is here and the second and third part and the joint take place at this. So this is cruciform weld joints. Friends, I hope you like this video. Please share your comments and feedbacks, your valuable feedbacks, and also please share the video links with your friends and colleagues too. Thank you very much.